Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Final Fantasy 15 Comrades on Xbox Series X. So I think we've got to speak to these people about electing a leader. Hopefully we see the pros and cons of each person. But refugee leaders must be elected at each outpost. Each leader will offer different donations to help the reconstruction effort. Treasure donations, guild, munitions. You know, it's just basic inside out garage resources and supplies them to the vendor. When he'll produce victuals at Penglet Island, provides funds. Help discover new supplies. This overseas new armament development, 20% munitions discount. Get old treasure donations. Lestallum will now receive regular donations from major outposts. Be sure to check the supply station periodically. Oh, supply station. We got to do next.
What's up? See ya.
A Comrade's quest is now valuable. Take a trial of 4 familiar faces in this special mission. You will not earn experience on the Comrade's quest, but you will keep any spoils you earn in combat.
I can barely keep up with you.
How cool is that? This one. We've done all these. Let's do it.
Thank you. Do be careful.
I assume this is that quest. Do it.
Thank you.
down there. What if they're gonna jump up? Slow this, but give damage to enemy more. Thank you. on. Weapon time is good on this level because my level's not high enough. Hard because my level is low. I'm surprised we'll make it to the end. Oh, that fucking thing failed the mission. And I'm not strong enough, obviously. God damn it. That's not good.
What do you say?
You're the talk of the town.
I foresee great things on your horizon. Good luck to you.
Got her all tuned up for you. Not just yet. If find anything good out there? Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad. You find anything good out there? Anything good out there? Anything good out there? Tuned up for you.